Hi, I'm Mark Vergnano. Do you like to go whitewater rafting on grade 5 or 6 rivers? Do you enjoy skydiving? How about rigorous mountain or rock climbing? If not, probably the most dangerous thing you do each day, by far, is getting behind the wheel of a car. According to the National Safety Council, in 2017, more than 40,000 people across our country died in motor vehicle crashes. Hundreds of thousands more were injured. We know the causes, mainly impairment, speeding, and distracted driving. We can prevent all of these tragic incidents by applying a safety 360-degree mindset to our roadways. Safety 360 means thinking about safety from all angles and all sides, making safety not just a priority, but an obsession. Applying this mindset to motor vehicle safety means, first of all, always wearing a seatbelt. It means never getting behind the wheel if you're even the slightest bit impaired due to alcohol, fatigue, or some other reason. It means slowing down. It's okay to be late to a business meeting or a social engagement. It's better than risking your life or the lives of others. And it means that text message or phone call can just wait. In short, it means understanding that motor vehicles have the power to kill. And respecting that power demands focusing completely on the task at hand. Nothing less than 100% will do. In other words, safety 360. Together, we can reduce all motor vehicle injuries and deaths to 0.